My name's Tammy Henebry. My father, Tom Carmichael, is a Vietnam veteran who I have assumed the responsibility of caretaker for around 10 years or so. My father enlisted in the Air Force straight out of high school, and he was medically discharged from the Air Force, but then drafted into the Army on his first wedding anniversary and sent to Vietnam. Spent the majority of his time he was there as a military police officer, guarding his base in a very high-stressed environment. At the time frame that he was there, things were very dangerous. He speaks a lot about just the stress of seeing the medevacs pull through with, you know, people that he knew, and experiencing some of that just fear and trauma that comes along with that. So for my dad, when he came home from Vietnam, he had a lot of struggles. He was trying to process the trauma that he saw, as well as just, you know, trauma brings up more trauma. So things that had happened in his past and in his childhood all came flooding in there, and he struggled very much to integrate back into society and back into his marriage and all of those sorts of things. For instance, he was exposed to Agent Orange, and he began receiving a lot of care through the VA, and that opened some doors for him to be able to work through some of that stuff. At the point that we realized that my father needed more care, I could not be a caregiver from afar anymore, he decided to move to East Tennessee, since that's where my family and I reside. The market was such that it seemed like a good time to own a home. He and my mother began considering that possibility, and so we worked together and we found a great home that would provide all the space that he needed and all of the adaptations that he would need to make it handicap accessible and to make it so that he could kind of live out some really, really good years there and be well taken care of and just enjoy his time near his family. We reached out to a military-affiliated banking institution that we had a long relationship with and explained the situation with my father, with his credit score, with just not being able to pull one, and immediately were told no. It's not a possibility without a credit score. We weren't offered any kind of solution. It was just a no. But with Benchmark, they already knew what we needed to do. They knew exactly what to do. They began working with us on a process to make that happen. So immediately we began this process using local community members that Benchmark had these wonderful relationships with. They referred us to services that we were able to go through and get that credit score. We actually got a credit score in less than 20 days. Which is unreal. Through the relationships as well that Becky with Benchmark had, she was able to speak to the realtor both on the selling end and the buying end to wait, just to give us a little bit more time to get that credit score. And they both were willing to comply with that. So we waited, and on December 15th, we were able to close on this home, and it was just a Christmas miracle. It was an incredibly positive moment for him. He had never owned a home before. He purchased a home in his 70s. This has given us the opportunity to take care of my father in a way that he deserves, in a way that gives him dignity, and in a way that has really changed his life and for the better. After so many years apart because of military service and whatnot, it's just incredible for them to get to see their grandkids every day. We've been able to connect him with veteran services, with veteran medical care here that is absolutely top notch. We've been able to get him physical therapy, and he is today, honestly, the strongest he's been in 20 years. I would absolutely recommend Benchmark to anyone looking to buy a home, as they're very professional and very kind and courteous. They value you as a person very much, but more than anything, they're experts in their field. And when the hurdles come up, they have a plan. They know exactly how to handle it, and they will not just drop the ball on you. Benchmark never quits on my family.